and Wednesday could experience several days into the 60s early next week. 6:14 your time. Tiffany, back over to you.
All right, thank you, Chris. Well, nominations for the 93rd Academy Awards are out. And for the first time, women dominated. Almost sounds like the Grammys, right? So two women are nominated for Best Director. The acting nominees are more diverse than ever, with 9 of 20 nominations going to African Americans, including actress Viola Davis, who is the most nominated Black actress ever. David Fincher's Mank, about the Citizen Kane, screenwriter Herman Mankiewicz, leads the Oscar race with 10 nominations. And so we wanted to hear from you this morning, how your movie habits or movie-going habits have changed since this pandemic. Of course, a lot of premieres on demand. So we want to know, even when this pandemic is over, would you rather watch on the big screen or stay curled up at home on the couch? Well, here's what you had to say. Sam says he'd rather stay at home and stream, although he doesn't mind going out every once in a while to see it on the big screen. Makes sense, Sam. And Melissa says she'd like to stay home usually, but sometimes you just need to get out and see things on a big screen.
And let's take a look at a couple more here. Bojack Brown says, ready for a nice release in the theater. Been home long enough. I think a lot of us would agree with that one right there. And also a tough one. Nothing beats the big screen, mainly due to the awesome popcorn. Tiffany, Dan wants to know, what do you think? Now, you did just see The New Coming to America.
Yes.
Was it at home or was it in the theater?
Of course, it was at home on Amazon Prime. I enjoy it, you know, watching these movies at home because I can watch them when I want to on my own time, when I'm ready. I don't have to wait to see what time it's going to be at the theater. But there are certain movies I think you want to see in the theater, right? You want that experience.
If you need the experience, maybe a good action movie, or you're just kind of looking for a night out, I could understand that, but boy, I've gotten comfortable maybe just cozying up on the couch. Right. Your own bowl of popcorn, you're in your pajamas, you don't have to go anywhere. So I've gotten comfortable with that over the past 12 months for sure.
You know, I make popcorn at home. It is nothing like what we get in the theater.
That's truth.
And literally that popcorn is enough to get me into the theater. So I'll be going back soon, I think.
You know what, at home you could save a lot more money though. Just saying.
Now you had me at saving money.